and welcome to our channel. Today I will show you how you can find restaurants along a route in the Google Maps. So we have to start from making a route. And go to the directions. Now choose the driving mode. And click start.
Head northeast.
Then slide up bottom menu and choose search along route. Now just tap on restaurants. And that's it. Thanks for the watching. Leave us a subscriber, a comment, and goodbye.